Adults with ADHD who are using a web browser frequently make the mistakes that too many tabs are open. This provides an incentive for distraction, as too many information resources are available and it is easy to jump from one to the next. If you want to do some serious work, try to have one tab only at a time and commit yourself to a few minutes of committed work only. This will help you to stay focused, to achieve your goals, and after a short break, it makes sense to return to work.